I hadn't found one of these markets here yet, and they're a little cheaper on some things than the Albert Heijn. Really odd, because there's a Albert Heijn right over there, so they're kind of across from each other. Huh, they even compare them here, if I could read that. They have more produce than I've seen in the other place. Oh, it just shows you the carts, how they got little locks on them. You have to put in a coin, and then when you bring your cart back, you get your money back. Hard to get used to that everything's by the kilo usually here. The fruit looks really good. It is really good. I've had a few different apples that I didn't have at home. These lychees, or whatever they're called. I've got some at home I'm going to try out. At home. At my hotel. Yeah, I figured I'd just get some produce. While we were in here. I know, that was a long pause between produce and while we were in here. It's cold out right now. Yeah, they package your meats differently, too, than they do at home. Oh, looks so damn good. And no way to cook it. I love cooking. And not having a stove and stuff. Definitely challenging. Everything's just a tad different than at home. All seems normal after being over here about 9 or 10 times, but it's definitely, like, oh, the pancakes. These are really good. 88 cents. For a bunch of pancakes. A lot of things are cheaper. The cheese over here, oh my god. I'm gonna have to get me some juice here, man. Just such different juices and such than they have at home. Hope they got a recycle machine. Cheese, cheese, and more cheese. Yes, sirs. Oh, and the way they package their lunch meats. It's a little kind of an individual dual type serving. All the different pizzas and no way to heat them up either. Mars Bars ice cream. The Magnums are really good over here. I don't know if they have that at home. I don't go to ice cream aisle as much at home. Bakeries are always awesome. $1.35 for a big old bag of a dozen or so rolls. Okay, off to find the recycling machine. Oh, Oh, souffles. They look good. Oh, man. No way to heat them up either. They really have good french fries over here, by the way. Lots of things just, I don't know, seem cheaper. I don't know if they actually are. I don't buy this kind of stuff. You gotta convert the money too. That looks good even though I don't like that. Green olives, 62 cents. They're really into the yogurt dressings here and stuff. It seems to be way healthier. They use every bit of space here at all these stores also. The fry sauce is very good, very unhealthy, I'm sure. Ketchup and a little tube down there. Pretty unique also. I bought McDonald's ketchup here once. And I haven't seen it in a long time, but it's pretty cool. I'm going to do a separate one on drinks. And that's about it. Oh, the sprinkles. Look at this. 49 cents for this huge bag of sprinkles. 300 gram. Very big on the sprinkles here, though. Their Heineken 24 packs are $8.49. And it comes with a free cup for the holidays. So once again, a whole pack, 24 bottles, 12 ounces too. Just had to show the cheese counter while I was in here shopping. It's absolutely amazing. I mean, them wheels are huge. 30, 40 pound cheese. And they got them all cut. Priced and such. Any amount. Here they got the smaller amount. Kind of a single serving. So much cheese. If you like blue cheese. It's just, and the meats, oh man. They got the gabagool and they got everything. Got some stuff I just don't know if I would be able to eat, but that's your meats. Then they got all these pâtés and spreads and salad type things, and I don't know. That's it though. There's all sausages everywhere. I just had to show this real quick. And we'll end on the cheese here. I'm in the peanut aisle. And all the healthier foods here seem to be cheaper. Like these here are 99 cents. It's a huge bag. 250 grams. Down here they got 250 grams for 28 euro cent. So for 28 cents, honestly, I'm not going to be able to pass them up. mean, a buck 19. Cashews, buck 89. It's just rather cheap. Lots of different peanuts. Look at this big bag here for 89 cents. I mean, it's huge. And they got all kinds of covered ones, kind of like corn nuts and stuff. 55 cents. That is almost like a corn nut. Nuts, nuts, nuts. Over here on the other end, the 24 packs. And these are not the small cans, okay? These are freaking huge. 1080 per 24 pack, is that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Per 24 pack. The energy drink, 24 pack, is $6.96. Absolutely amazing. I gotta get a picture of this, by the way. Oh well. Lots of different energy drinks. You can buy them by themselves for 29 cents. And they have the bullet ones for 57. Amazing. I can't read that word. No honey in these. Just different prices too. Caramel. Oh, there we go. They were really good. I know they are. The candies are rather amazing. Like the one he's getting there. It's 39 cents for all of them. And they have spearmint and peppermint. So I might get one for 39 cents. These are 28 cents. And they're huge. I mean, they're huge. There's all kinds of them in there. Get one of them too. And they're crackers. All kinds of different crackers. Relatively inexpensive in this aisle. The gumdrops. The black wine gum licorice is really good. If you like licorice, if you don't, I'm sure you won't like it. Because it's really, really licorice-y. Oh, they do have them. These are the best in the whole world. Yeah. I might have to put them other waffles back. Maybe I'll take them home. There you go. That's what we'll do. We'll take them home. Oh yeah, here. This candy here. Where'd it go? I just picked one up. Instead of circus peanuts, they got bananas. Marshmallow bananas too. This brand is really big. And oh well, that's the candy aisle. Lots of marshmallow candies. So lots of business to try and get over here. My God, for 76 cents. How do I not buy this? We'll see ya.